Some people say you only use statistics for what's happening desiring. You look at the fights. I mean, you got Poirier, McGregor 3. I definitely think this is McGregor's win because, you know, him and Poirier, they both fought twice, third time's the charm. I definitely think Conor McGregor saying all the right things, and he's going to come out swinging, and he's going to, you know, as he said in the interview, that part's going to be, you know, on a stretcher. You know, I think Conor, being who he is, he may have turned out a different corner, but, you know, he's still the same old Conor McGregor, but this time, he's, you know, he's really kind of, you know, coming to this third trilogy.